Boys, what up? It's a cash ring royale time. What's up, low gangsters? What's up? How you guys all doing today? We're shaking. Hope you guys are having a good day. And today, 175 trophies away from 7K. Do you know what's crazy? This is kind of poetic. But yo, check this out. Where am I? Give me back. There it is. Look at this. I'm about to hit 7K followers on Twitch. Also, I'm about to hit 7K in Clash Royale. Coincidence? I don't think so. I think this is the stream where I hit 7K followers and 7K on stream. 100%. You make this deck yourself? Yeah, so like the background for this deck is it started with Yaji had a deck, and instead of Magic Archer, it had E-Wiz. It had Mini Pekka. It had like Ice Spirit, Poison, Zap, Barb Hut though, Royal Hogs, and Skeletons. And then I changed the Magic Archer for E-Wiz, and then Hunter was originally, it was Bats, and this was usually originally Skeletons. And then Skeletons changed for Goblins, the Bats changed for Mega Minion, and then the Mega Minion changed for Hunter, and this is the deck now. But it's very, very similar to a meta deck. It's very, very similar to that one cycle one. It's one card off. Instead of Barb Hut, it has Ice Golem. They're very, very similar. I just like the Barb Hut. It helps so much in so many matchups. Don't tilt. I don't even want to hear that word. Yo, it's not 4:30. It's 10. What? No, stop. You're living in the future, Citrin. We know that. You're living in the Larry Fitzgerald. Who the heck is that? Why does that sound familiar? What the heck is that? Oh, this is not the best of matchups. I don't have goblins yet, too. My cycle won't be the best. Boo! Come on! Really? Okay, that's gonna be good. That's good. Okay, this is a hard matchup because the prince is very, very difficult for moi to deal with. Very, very difficile. Let's just go Magic Archer at the back. I don't want to put it near the Barb Hut just because if he does get the value on the Barb Hut, that's going to be very, very bad. Ooh, that's where a Magic Archer snipe would be so nice. I'm going to stop playing Magic Archer at the back. I really, really do. Does Magic Archer stay alive? No, because it's under level, it dies. That's so bad. Did Barb get hit? No, it doesn't. That's really good. Mini pack on tower. Oh my gosh. That's crazy. And the Barb on tower on the right. Look at the Barb on tower at the right. I'm going to go Royal D here. I think that's fine. Yeah, Royal D's fine here. Three elixir stops the prince. I think that's good. I'm in a good situation, but if he goes too much on one lane and he just overwhelms me, that could be really, really bad. I'm going to go Barb Hut here. I think that's fine. Okay, so he's going to go in the right side now. Going into the Barb Hut, which isn't the worst for me. If I go Magic Archer, I think I'm going to go Magic Archer on the right side again. Maybe Hunter's fine here, though, too. If I go Hunter at the back, I don't think I need to play the Hunter on anything, per se. And then here, this is going to come down to... There's the Fireball. Ooh, oh, I missed it again. No, I did not. There it is. That's huge. And let's go Earthquake here. It's going to slow them both down, and then the Mini Pekka might just be able to deal damage. And if that happens, that's insane. Okay, Mini Pekka dealt some decent damage, but sadly not enough. I wanted a little bit more there. Let's go Hunter for the... Miner, and then hopefully I can get Royal Hogs in front here, and that's just GG. Boom, just like that. That was a clean game. That was a really, really clean game. I screwed up a little bit on the left there, but that's New PB, baby! Just like that. Ah, this is good. This feels good. This feels good. Ah, this is nice. Nice. Great success. Great success. All right, let's get these song requests going. Oh, Bop on Broadway. Beam, you're the GOAT. You know exactly what I need right now. How many games am I away from 7K? Oh, every game is progress. Yeah, you know it. You know everybody been waiting on that baby. Oh, 7K, let's go. Man, that's insane. I'm 5 games away. I'm 5 games. I think I'm 5. You get 2, that's 60, and then 3 more, that's 90. So like give or take, it's 5, maybe 6. It's 5, maybe 6. 7K? Yo, let's do it. How many trophies to join your clan? I think it's at 5,000 right now. I don't know. I have to double check. Cashman, no. What do you mean no? No about what? I'm fine. How about you? I'm good. I can't complain. Maybe I should have played that one tile higher. I don't have mini pack. If I had mini pack, I'd feel safer right now. But I feel kind of nervous. It's a lot of elixir you just played, big guy. That musketeer is gonna be huge. I'm gonna chill. I was gonna go in. I got an elixir lead right now, but I'm gonna chill. I don't know if he's going to go in. I don't think going in right now is the play for him. I'm going to tank that shot probably. And here is where I go in. Oh, I missed 2 skeletons. Wow, that's going to be a big difference actually. That's going to be a big difference. Yikes. Does he go giant here? I don't know if he has enough elixir. If he does, though, Royal D is going to be sick. He can't even go giant. Jeez, he's got nothing. Poor guy. Oh, no. It's this? Oh, that's not good. I didn't realize this was graveyard. I should have figured that out, though. I got really lucky with some of those last skeleton spawns. That's too bad. That's really, really bad for me. I didn't have any counters to that too. If I had Hunter, it would have been fine, but I didn't have Hunter, sadly. Ooh, good defense. Good defense by him. Yo, what? We're like 4 games away. Oh, boys. I'm actually nervous. No, I'm not. I'm not nervous at all. I'm LeBron James. Where's the rock? Give me the rock. Splash. All day, baby. All day. New PB. Just like that. It's a very, very productive stream. It's only been 35 minutes and already new PB. Kareem. I got it. I never miss in my life. Oh, it's back. Kareem again. Buckets. 4 games, baby. 4 games. Let's get 6,900. One more, baby. We need to see tears when you hit it. Man, I don't know if I'm going to cry up. I think I'm just going to rip my shirt or something. No, I can't rip this one. I should put on a shittier shirt. I kind of like this one. All right, let's focus. Even if I don't get it today, it's coming. Destiny always comes, baby. All right, so it's the exact same start. Surgical J, let's see what he's got. Gosh, he's aware. Everybody is hitting new PBs, right? Yeah, I know. I said that in my tweet. I was like, yeah, I know everybody's hitting new PBs, but it still feels pretty damn good. I'm not gonna lie, it still feels pretty dang good. Oh, I got pulled. Are you kidding me? Oh, wait, does it still get a hit? No, he had to go. Okay. Okay, that's fine, I think. Another one. Jeez. Thank God I did one goblin on the one side. Oh, now I'm getting unlucky spawns. No! No! Oh, the magic archer did nothing there. It did nothing! What is this deck? Such a weird deck. Bomber is going to do really, really well, though. Like, really, really well. There's no way he gets a giant in front, right? Okay, he doesn't. Good. That's rough. Okay, Magic Archer. I got to remember, Magic Archer is poop against... It sucks that I should... Imagine if I went two goblins the other side. It would have been sick. If I went two goblins the other side, it would have been fine. I want to go bar pot into the right side, I think. He still gets... He just did a clean graveyard. Jeez. And he got hits. Are you kidding me? That sucks. That's too bad. That's a lot you just used. Wow, that's a lot. Ooh, I missed the tower. Yikes. Maybe that's why I didn't care too much. She had arrows too. Oh! The odds of me winning are very, very low, boys. Are very, very low. Oh my god, but it's possible. Are you saying there's a chance? Are you saying there's a chance? Imagine if I just get the luckiest. No, there's no way. Not here, at least. I kind of want to keep that magic archer alive. Okay. Still a lot of damage, though. And now that I have my King Tower activated, I think this is okay. Graveyards used to be such hard matchups, and now they don't seem too bad. Oh, is he going for the 3-crown, you think? He might be. That'd be really bad. He might be. Yeah, I think he is. No, he's not. That should be fine, right? No! I misplayed my piggies and I misplayed my mini P.E.K.K.A, but I think it's fine. Yo, what the heck? Okay, I didn't think I was gonna get 7k this quickly. Baby! It's gonna happen, boys. It's gonna happen. It's the end. Like, this is the end game, baby. There's people higher, but screw those people. This is the end game, baby. This is the end game. There's nothing left on the road. It's literally just this. This is the last step in Clash Royale that I have to take. 4 years in the making. And now I'm here. Dude, yo, when I started streaming, I was at 4,300 trophies. Where is that? I was here. Year and a half later, just slowly, just pushing through. And I'm at the last one. The last one, boys. Crack the knuckles, baby. Sir Ed. Good luck, man. Good luck. All right, well, let's do it. Cash, 7K, holy frick, almost beast. Yo, I'm almost there, man. I'm almost there, which is insane. This looks like a good matchup, boys. This is so much nicer than playing Mortar. When I play Mortar, I'm like, every matchup, this is a bad matchup, boys. Oh, this is actually a sick matchup. Oh, what is going on? I got nothing. Wow, that was a clean defense by him. Clean. I don't know if the Royal D was necessary. Hit nothing. That was a really bad Royal D. It's possible. That's a really bad Royal D. That's three elixir I could be using right now. Which would be nice. Which would be very nice. Musketeer up high? No, Musketeer in the back. Okay, Magic Archer snipes are gonna be huge because it forces out his fireball and that's where I go in. No! No! Yes, she did it anyways. That's awesome. That is awesome for me. Oh no, got the lock. Did not want that. Okay, I forced him so he couldn't go Hog Rider, which I think is the best play I could have done there. There's the Hog Rider. Let's go Barb Hut. That's going to be perfect. Barb's going to be able to stop that. I'll go Mini Pekka on top of the... Yeah, on top of the Musketeer because I don't need to go Magic Archer right now. I don't... Is he actually going to protect that? Okay. That was actually well played. You know what? Shout out to him. That was a really good play. Man, I'm playing that way too high. Wow, that was a really, really bad play. He's doing such a good job defending these Musketeers. It's getting so annoying. No way, it gets two hits? No, okay, that's fine. He did go fireball there, so. Okay. I don't really have to deal with that Musketeer right there. I honestly might just go Barb Hut over here. Keep it away from the Musketeer. If he goes Hog on the right side, it's such a bad play. Let's just go Goblins here. I don't think that's a good play. That's not something you want to be doing right now. That's also something I don't think you want to be doing right now. No way, I used Earthquake there? What am I doing? What am I doing, boys? Vamos, baby! Vamos! Oh, baby! Ah! Next league. Oh, it's so sick. Oh, that's what I'm talking. I don't even remember. Did I take off my hat? Why did I take off my hat? Was I even wearing my hat? I can't remember. Let's do it, boys. Let's do it. Bats. Skelly's. Wait, bats four? Yeah, I can definitely see the bats going down as a nerf. I'm okay with going Barbud here first play. Wait, let's wait one more second. Let's go for it. And then we can go mini pack. If he goes hard on the left side, mini pack just cleans up everything. Alright, I don't think I'm going Magic Archer Snipe. It's just too risky at the beginning of the game. Yeah, I'm not. It's just too risky. Lightning, interesting. I'm definitely ahead on Elixir. But he might have Bomb Tower, which kind of sucks. Okay, he had to use Dark Prince there, which is really, really good. Sucks that it hit the shield. It's almost dead. Oh, it's Golem. Let's go. Let's put on that pressure on this side. Minipekka got really annoying. I shouldn't have used Royal D. I should have just... What else did I have, though? I didn't really have anything. I didn't have an option. Here, he has Dark Prince. I can't take a Dark Prince on the left. But one thing I can do is Royal Hogs on the left. He's going to go Dark Prince. I don't know if EQ's the way. Depends on what else he uses. I don't know if EQ's the way, though. Okay, he has Lightning. I know that. I gave him a little bit of lightning value, which isn't good. Yo, what is up, Kyle? What is up, Kyle? I knew this was gonna happen. Man, I knew this was gonna happen. Am I one game away? Am I actually one game away? I'm fucking one game away, boys. I'm fucking one game away. Oh, boys! Holy shit. This is crazy. This is crazy. This is it. This is it. One game away. One game away. Oh, boys, man. Oh my God. I'm slugging. I'm going to shock in a beer if I get this. Is that bad to do on stream? Is that like something that I'm not going to get partnered because of? Yo, don't even say 26 trophies. Don't even say that. Snipe incoming. Use Mortar Bake. That's poetic. That's poetic as shit, but there's no freaking way. I'm one game away. Kid name, one game away. I'm one fucking game away. Kid name one game away. That's something. Man, I knew this was going to happen. I knew there was going to be one day. There was going to be one day where I was going to be one game away from 7k. I don't think there's anything after this. Like, this is the biggest milestone probably in Clash Royale, because I guess the other one would be number one in the world, but even that goes up and down. Like, this is it. this is, like, one game. I can win trade if you want. I gotta win this. No, I gotta win this. What kind of beer are you drinking? I'm drinking a James Ready. Nobody drinks it but me. So James Ready, if you're watching, sponsor me. I've been drinking. It's my uni beer of choice. And now that I've taken this career path of content creation, I've needed to cut down on the quality of beer. Shiro, thank you so much for the follow. Welcome, welcome, welcome to the Cash Fam. Drink Corona, stop. 699 PV. I don't want that. I don't want that. I don't want that. There is top 200. Yeah, top 200, pretty sick. But, like, ending. That'd be, like, the end of the stream. This is, like, one of those milestones that's, like, I don't know. This is, like, this to me is, like, beating Clash Royale. If you get 7K in Clash Royale, you have beaten Clash Royale. King of the North, baby. King of the North. Oh, boys. One game away. Let's go, Cash. Get hype. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. I'm thinking, like, what's a tune? I gotta pick a tune. I gotta pick a tune. No, this is... I need a tune right now. I need a tune. I'm thinking like the Eminem, like, will you capture it? Let it slip. Palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms spaghetti. That one or like DaBaby Suge. I've been buzzing too recently. I think it's DaBaby Suge. Suge. DaBaby. I think it's this one. Congrats on the 7K. No, did I get 7K before I got 7K? In Clash Royale? That's too funny. I got 7K followers on Twitch before I got 7K in Clash Royale. That would have been a funny bet. That would have been a funny bet. Oh, boys. I'm going in. This is it. I'm not even worried. I'm not even stressed. I'm actually freaking LeBron James. I'm ice cold, baby. I'm ice cold. I'm chilly. I should probably get some layers on right now. I'm kind of cold. This is matchup royale right now. I think I got this, yeah. Oh, one game away, boys. One game away. Imagine if it's Expo. That's poetic as shit. If it's Expo, it's poetic as shit. Oh my god, it's fucking Expo. That's poetic as hell. Oh my god, it's not Expo. Oh, I lost. This matchup's impossible. This matchup's impossible. How do I win this? This matchup's impossible. I actually don't know how to win this matchup. I can't even do that. Is he not gonna go for it yet? It's crazy. All he has to do is skeletons here and he defends. Use the brain on your head for you lose. I pull up at school and I teach you some shit. Tell your bro I'm a motherfucker too. Remember I used to cheat up. Right, even with that mistake, he's fine. Was expecting a box to pull up on the I'm gonna tank that. I think I can get this. All I need is one push. I'm in a really good situation right now. I need Magic Archer Snipe, but I also need... What do I need out of Cycle for him? I'm trying to think how I can get these mini P.E.K.K.A. or these Hogs on Tower. Taking it out for what? It's hard to pop shit with my grill in. I can't let it fuck up my flow. Let these little niggas run up the score and I still win. I saw her, I'm that nigga without. Let's go. You touch me, you gon' die on the scene. I'ma pay me a lawyer, sit in the count. Yeah. You ain't built how I'm built, they ain't seen what I seen. I don't want any niggas around. Ain't a nigga alive to take credit from me. I was already lit when they found. Nah. Good ice storm by him. So I know these niggas ain't bound. You ain't slapping when you heard that boy talking down. You must do the same way that he do. And you know it, go check it. I ain't really tripping. Can't wait till the day that I see you. Fucking his class, see through. No, I'm on that. Maybe. There's a chance.
It's all I've ever needed. It's all I've never ever needed was a chance. I think that only gets one shot.
Working on a weekend like usual. Way off in the deep end like usual. Niggas swear they passed us, they doing too much. Haven't done my taxes, I'm too turned up. Virgil got a paddock on my wrist going nuts. Niggas caught me slipping once, okay, so what? Someone hit your block up, I tell you if it was us. Man, a house in Rosewood, this shit too plush. Say my day's a number, but I keep waking up. No, you see my text, baby, please say something. Wine by the glass, you're in a cheapskate, huh? Niggas gotta move on my release day, huh? Bitch, this is fame, not clout.
Is that GG? I don't know how much log does. That's GG. Oh, so close. That was so close. Just EQ. No, because he would out EQ cycle me. I couldn't just EQ cycle. How many? I would need three. That's such a hard matchup. I thought I can get the Magic Archer Snipes. I was really hoping for Magic Archer Snipes there. I shouldn't have... That Royal D against the Royal Hogs, I don't think was necessary. What I needed to do was Magic Archer there. You can't... Yeah, I couldn't EQ cycle. I couldn't. I wouldn't have enough time. He would have got me. Fuck, two games away now. It had to be... That is the hardest matchup. That's the hardest matchup. Like, there is no harder matchup than that. The one thing I was thinking of is maybe I can build a big enough push, and I thought I had it on the right side. Here, I think it's here. This is where I thought I had him. I built a big enough push. I think I had to wait for my Royal Hogs, though. I need them all clumped up. I need them hard to deal with. He didn't have Royal D. Right when I saw what he had log, I'm like, there's a chance. And, like, I kept on going with mini pack of Royal Hogs. And it was close. There was a lot of really, really close. That was a lot of damage. Oh, and this is where I started going in. And he was, yeah, there's like, I couldn't royal. So, like, I don't know where I could have cycled. It was close, though. How much does log do? Like, I was literally, like, that's one Magic Archer shot away. How much does log do? Hard matchup? Yeah, the hardest matchup. I got 123, 124, 123. What was it at? I think it was at 118, so it was 5 off. If he couldn't get it there, I won, which is crazy. That's crazy. That is, like, I got some decent matchups here. I don't even know if Graveyard and stuff's good matchups. Alright, let's go. Oh, man. I hope I don't get, like, a Balloon Cycle one. Balloon Cycle's difficult. Or just that exact same matchup again. I don't know. You shouldn't have let that Magic Archer go full health on you. Oh, you're right. That Magic Archer full health. I kind of needed it, though, to deal that damage on the right side. But, yeah, in retrospect, you're right. In retrospect, that was the reason I lost. Keep going. Oh, buddy, I'm not stopping. This is Destiny, baby. Ooh, that's really bad. Bomber's not the best. He doesn't have any cycle though, so that's really good. So let's see what he does here. Okay, so he's at 7 elixir as well. I'm honestly thinking about that, but no, that's stupid. I want to keep both of these alive. This might be really bad. If he has tornado, like, that's really bad. Did he get the good tornado? He kind of missed it. Oh, really bad bats, too. Like, the bats did freaking work there. Look at the bats just go. I defended, which is good, but that's... I'm surprised he defended that. The fact he has bomber is kind of hard. I wonder what his big spell is.
The bomber's gonna be difficult. I'm gonna tank that. Just one shot. I gotta go same. I think I'm going the same lane. He doesn't have Mega Minion though, so you know what? If he has Baby Dragon, that's really bad. But I don't think he has Baby Dragon. So like, I like this, and I'm putting pressure. That means he has to play one unit on the left, and he doesn't have the Mega. Okay, that's fine.
One more, I swear, just one more.
X, you always say X. That.
I don't know what that was for. Okay, that's what that was for. Should be a clean defense though. Oh, he does have. I didn't realize he had that. Protected the Magic Archer, that's huge. I think that's GG, boys. Oh, I missed the bomber. No, it's not GG yet. It's gonna be close though. No, it's GG. Go! Oh, one game, baby. One game. I think that was well played. He had the Baby Dragon, so that one play I did, I'm surprised it worked because I didn't think he had Baby Dragon. I thought he was pumping a big spell in there, but he didn't. Oh, he had a big spell. What did he not have? I guess he didn't have a small spell. One more again. I just hope I don't play. I think I could beat any matchup. Any matchup. What if I get like 26 though? Imagine 1 HP. No, don't even talk. Don't even talk. This is a 6-2 actually. Ah, sicko mode. Baby! Oh, okay, yo, I think I might. I'm gonna grab a beer. I'm gonna grab a victory beer. I'm gonna grab a victory beer. Because I think this is it, boys. I think this is it. I'm not gonna crack it. I'm cracking it when I win. I'm cracking it when I win. Water right now. Go sickle mode? Oh, buddy, I'm already in sickle mode. I'm already in sickle mode, bot. Let's get it. One game away. Deja vu. I'm literally exactly where I was. 4-2-1-1. I get a second chance. You don't usually get second chance. Get a second chance. All right, yo, I need another tune now. The baby didn't work. Give me a second. I'm going to grab a beer. I'll be right back. This is the victory beer, boys. This is the victory beer. You're gonna grab a victory pizza. You better win. Yo, I better win because I'm assuming you're a hungry lad. 7-5 is 4. Oh, buddy. I got this. That BD. I need a tune right now, though. I need a tune. That baby didn't work. I need a tune. Like, I need a banger. I need a banger. I don't know if this is the banger. I'm gonna go to my mix. See if there's anything I missed. Envy, yo, thank you so much for the follow. Welcome, welcome, welcome to the Cash Fam. Lose yourself. It came up. I'm looking at it. Lose yourself. It's gotta be it. It's gotta be this one. Let's do it, boys. This is it, baby. No looking at chat. Oh, no way. I'm focused, man. I'm locked in. Graveyard or Lava Hound? What do you think? Graveyard or Lava Hound? I don't know. Graveyard or Lava Hound still. I don't want to play anything right now. Hit the skeleton. It's Lava Hound. Okay. I'm gonna go Hunter here because I don't know. Oh, it's 100% gonna walk over. That's the worst play I could have made.
Oh my god, that's the worst play you could have ever made, dog. Oh my god. I think I timed that right. I got this. Oh, I'm not crying. It's just water, I swear. If it's minor, that's sick. If it's moon, that could be tricky. Hope it's not moon. Yo, what the heck is up, Kyle? Oh my god, let's go. Vamos! Vamos! Ah! Oh my god. Oh, boys, this is the best. This is best freaking. Oh, boys. Oh, vamos! Vamos! Let's go! Oh, Vertorius, we did it! That's crazy. That's crazy. Less than a week ago, this tablet got shattered. This tablet got shattered. Because I failed. I failed at that GT. I felt bad. Felt like, ah, that's shitty. I felt like I could do more. This is more. Coming back like a phoenix out of the ashes. Yo, vamos! Namas, Pretorius. Yo, that's it. Baby, we in the roll the credits. Where are the credits at? Where are the credits? Give me the credits. There it is. Freaking credit time, baby. Roll the freaking credits, baby.